23 years old, and she's no stranger to the spotlight. And now Selena Gomez is back with her second solo album. It's called Revival, and she's ready to shine brighter than ever. Selena, good morning. Welcome back.
Yeah, she's letting the music speak for her, telling her story. You know what I love about you? She's having a full-on conversation.
I didn't realize we were live. I'm like, hey, guys.
Cover of Elle magazine, cover of Billboard. It seems the stories have the same theme, that after years of being what other people thought you should be, it's time for you to be who you want to be. Is that fair?
Yeah, absolutely. I think ultimately I've been shifting and growing and in this transition in my life, and I really want to be able to be heard, and I don't really want anybody else to speak for me.
Mm-hmm. One of the things you said recently, which I think surprised a lot of people, is that you were diagnosed with lupus, and thankfully you're in remission and you're feeling better. Just tell us a little bit about that, how you're feeling.
To be honest, it still kind of makes me a little uncomfortable to talk about it, but genuinely, I feel like I'm able to reach my fans and understand people when I am one-on-one with them, and they're kind of dealing with the same thing because I've been there. So I'm just trying to take something that maybe is negative and turn it into a positive.
Good. You're about to go on a big tour. How do you gear up for that physically and emotionally?
I gotta be healthy. I shouldn't eat all the things I do eat. But genuinely, my tour, the tickets go on sale this Saturday, which I'm very excited about. And I'm ready to share my new album with everyone. So.
Well, we're thrilled to have you here. What are you going to sing now?
My second single, Same Old Love.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Selena Gomez.
And go. You can't take back what you said. I know I've heard it all before, at least a million times, and I'm not one to forget. You know I don't believe that you left in peace, left me in pieces. Too hard to breathe. I'm not
I'm so sick of it. How are you doing this morning?